the Centenario sprint. Game on. Game on for Coutinho! What a run to the midfield. Felipe Coutinho, just his second goal for Brazil.
And allow him to turn. He's going to take it all day long. This time he shifts to his right, keeps the ball close to his foot, and then unleashes a powerful shot to Placide near post. And yes, we can.
Sending in the cross, in for Jonas. Jonas keeps it in play. Stabbed in by Felipe Coutinho. His second goal. Brazil's second goal. And they're starting to smile.
Too much time for Brazil to work their way up that right-hand flank. The cross comes to the near post. The two Haitian defenders don't deal with it. Jonas finds Coutinho for the easiest of tap-ins. 2-0 Brazil.
That's a save for Placide. Right back in from Dani Alves. He's not going to get to that one, Johnny Placide. And Renato Augusto, moments after having
the shot, didn't have any power on it. And then he goes to play the ball quickly right to Dani Alves. Crosses it in. There's two players in the box deep. Haitian players didn't even have time to get outside the box. But after all,
they started the game so apprehensive.
Well, here comes Elias Genevois, hurt behind the play. It's Gabriela's chance. It's Gabriela makes it four. Second goal for the teenager in Brazilian yellow. 4-0.
Delighted with the substitution now. The 19-year-old running alongside. Gets the ball on the left, on his left foot. What he does, he plants it. Knows exactly where he's aiming for. Go across the goalkeeper. When you go across the goalkeeper, it makes it so very
trick. Hands off for Dani Alves instead. Dani Alves hooking it in, looking for Lucas Lima. He sends Placide the wrong way. And the number 10, that iconic number in Brazil's yellow, adding
when Lima checks to the ball. The ball's a little bit behind him. He has to adjust to be leaning back and then snap that header back the way the goalkeeper came with the precision and a little bit of power. That looks simple. That is not easy at all to do.
Duncan stays on, trying to pull one back for Haiti. Cutting it back in front. Good save. The rebound is put in. What a special moment for James Marceline. He's not going to celebrate. He knows who the scoreline is.
And Duncan stays on. Has been the bright spot since he's come on. He got to the end line. It was a good layback, a very good save. Goalkeeper at the near post, shifts his body, but then gets set. It's a very strong.
Give away to Renato Augusto. Gabriel to his right. Augusto takes it himself. Second goal of the night for him. Number 6 for Brazil. Career tally in this game.
Well, and as I'm giving a compliment on how they defend, really loose pass. Nobody.
Second left, Coutinho. Still chance for his hat trick. Coutinho! What a cherry on top of this. Hat trick for Felipe Coutinho.
He finishes game as he started. Gets the ball on that left-hand side in a pocket. The Haitian players stand off him again. When he plants that foot, he knows exactly what he wants to do.